Hello everyone. The correct answer for this question is option number A. That is, seeds will be produced via mitosis. Now,